Quique Matamitos presenta
Kirov Reporting.
Hello everybody, it's me, Quique Matamitos, the guy of the experiments of Red Alert 2. Many people ask it in comments how I sell units like many other people do it before, for example Chasulan, and I think Chasulan learned it from Keurig, I don't know, but it's possible to sell units and Eva or the guy that talk know it. For example, I am playing as Yuri, and when I gonna sell a unit here that you know need to be upside the building. If it's in the floor, in the ground, in the grass or wherever, it's not possible. Need to see to be upside a war factory, and you need to sell it like this. Look at that. You see, it's not possible like there. So you need to sell the You need to try to sell the wall here that you place it there, next to the building, and just move it a little bit, and there. You see it? No, it's able to sell it, and you are watching the health points of the unit. So you need just click.
Unit sold.
Unit sold. That is how you need to sell buildings. You just put a wall there, right there, and you can sell all the units that you want there. This is useful when you have useless units and you need money. For example, you have a rhino, right? The cost of a rhino is like 675 because I have the industrial plant. But when you sell it, you get more money of that if you have the industrial plant. So that is the business. Also, if your unit is damaged, to red. If you have a damaged unit, you can get all the costs and make a new one. That is the beauty about this. Okay, is there? No, I'm gonna sell it. Look at that. There. I see the hit points of unit, and I can sell it.
Unit sold.
Look at that, how much money I get. It's not funny that? That is the business. Also, if you make expensive units, for example, a Kirov, you can sell it too. Okay, how to sell a Kirov? Okay, a Kirov need to be outside the building, so you need to alt it. Alt it, for example, there. Or maybe in another building where you can alt in. So you select the unit and press alt in your keyboard and order to come here. Is there? Next, you need to build a wall.
Construction complete.
Use there. And now you can sell the unit. Right there. Watching unit hit points.
Unit sold.
Yeah, you get a little bit more money. It's not good that? People, eh? So people say, what happened if you try to sell infantry units?
Unit ready.
Well, infantry units is not possible to alt in any other building, so it's not possible to sell it. You understand? Infantry units is not possible to sell it. Look at that. I am clicking. It's not possible to sell infantry units. But people say this. Okay. Look at that. Zero. And people ask, what about if you sell a BF with units, infantry units inside? You know that Chrono Legionaries are very expensive unit. Cost the same as a BF. A single one guy of this is the same cost of this BF. So I'm gonna put 5. And I'm gonna sell it. Look it here. Zero. I am in zero. How much money are you gonna get?
Nothing can stop us.
Okay, right there.
Unit sold.
Look at that, I just get the VF cost. 2000. It's possible to sell, but
let's take over the area.
You need to be in time, okay. This is not possible to sell.
Structure.
He has taught us well.
Unit ready.
Hail to the great Yuri.
We've got the big guy.
Okay.
Accepting donation.
You can sell flooding disc too. Look at that. There is the
unit sold.
Okay, solid.
Airborne artillery.
But what happened with this chopper? The sea chopper is not possible to sell it.
Construction complete.
Look at that. I'm trying to sell it, but no, because it's not in the building. I don't know how to alt the building. What about Harriers?
Unit ready.
Channel clear.
I can alt Harriers in building, for example there.
Vector.
And place
building.
A wall there. I'm gonna try to sell the Harrier.
Unit sold.
Yes, I can sell Harrier. Look at that. It's not funny that shit.
Let's take over the area. Let's take over the area.
No, this is not possible. Maybe if I try to.
Moving in. Transporting sea weapon.
Okay, it's landed there. Another king of lander. It's not deployed. It's just landed there. I'm gonna try to sell it like that. It's not possible. No, I'm gonna deploy it. No, it's not possible. It's not possible. Okay, you see my money counter there? Okay. So if you get units from my control or you have in the map, like these ones, for example, a police car that is very annoying. Okay, I'm gonna try to sell it. The police car, you're gonna see it. That you can get money from that.
Unit sold.
Yeah, you get 100 from this car. What about this? Sell everything. Yeah, selling cars, baby.
Unit sold.
Yeah, it's the same cost. What about this bus? It's a bigger one.
Unit sold.
The same cost. What about expensive limousine? How much is the cost of a limousine?
Unit sold.
It's the same shit. The same fucking shit. What about if I put an Initiate Elite there in the bus and a Chrono Legionary, maybe two Chrono Legionary, you know, expensive units in a bus. What happen if I sell it with all the units inside?
Unit sold.
It's the same, not matters how you put there.
Repairing.
Also, if you ask it, if you sell elite unit, it's the same shit. Okay.
Unit sold.
Yeah, you get the same. Not matter if it is elite or not. And just because many people gonna ask this shit, what happen if I do that with a Nike transport? Nighthawk transport.
Gotcha.
Okay, you can alt anything with this.
Gotcha.
We're gonna try to alt it.
Tour underway.
Insufficient funds.
Gotcha. Tour underway. Tour underway.
It's not possible to alt it.
Visibility clear.
Remember, visibility for sell it, you need to be upside in a building.
Tour underway.
Yeah, people, and not matter if it's a flag track, if you put units in a flag track.
Making tracks.
It's stupid for some reason.
I'll carry out the operation. Do you have a plan? Getting in closer.
It's glitched. When you start to sell units, it's getting glitched there. Look at that.
Without a trace. Do you have
okay, I have two Chrono Legionaries there.
Getting in closer.
Okay. And I'm gonna sell it. Watch, my money is zero.
Unit sold.
And you get only the flag track, people. So don't ask more about this.
Unit sold.
Okay, this is an enemy kilo. If you don't believe me, you're gonna watch this.
Force shield ready. Unit
ready.
Unit lost.
See, it's my enemy. He gonna alt my water factory. I gonna try to sell it, okay? I'm gonna put a wall there.
Construction complete.
There? I saw my face just a building. Look at that, it's not possible. I can't sell your kilo. Because it's not mine. That eagle, alt in my MCB. Yes. I'm gonna try to sell my eagle. Right now.
Building.
I need to build a wall there.
Construction complete.
A wall there?
Ooh.
Look at that. Watch my eagle. I'm gonna sell it.
Okay.
Wow.
I sell it. Disappear. You can do it with Kirobs. Okay.
Unit
Let's
ready.
Do it again. Look at that. He's my enemy. It's for that, this is never gonna happen in a normal game. But it's possible. Look at that. I'm gonna try to teleport. He's my enemy. Look at that. He sell it. See it? He sell the unit. And he's my enemy, look at that.
Unit lost.
Okay, people, there are many questions about selling units. What happened if you try to sell this, for example? Okay, is there? And you drone it. And, or is drone it. If you try to save it and you can repair it and you are desperate, maybe you can sell it in time? I'm gonna try it.
Unit sold.
Yeah, I sell it and I not recover the drone.
Building.
I'm gonna do it again.
Building.
Because I remember that I can recover the drone, but depend. Oh yes, it's there! It's hidden! Oh my god, I was thinking that it's not there. I not see it. Look at that. Again.
Unit sold.
Unit sold!
Building.
Let's do it again.
Ready.
But now what happened? If I put a Ivan bomb there, I'm gonna put a Ivan bomb there. I'm gonna try to sell it.
Unit sold.
Yeah, disappear the Ivan bomb.
Building.
And what happened if Unit it's ready. Under the influence of a Chrono Legionary?
Never existed.
I'm gonna try to sell it under the influence of Chrono Legionary. Oh my god, I move it!
Building.
It's not possible, only if this enemy Chrono Legionary. Okay people, like many people gonna ask, I gonna repair this.
Repairing.
Or put my counter in zero. And what happened if I sell a miner full of gems or ore, whatever. You only gonna get what? I'm gonna try to sell it with... Okay.
Unit sold.
Unit sold. Just the cost of the miner.
I'm gone. Their history.
I really want to do it.
Unit sold.
Oh, I sell it! I sell a unit under my the influence of my Chrono Legionary. Yes, so it works. Just because you're gonna ask what happened if I try to do it that.
I cast a deadly shadow. They will run in fear.
With the Iron Curtain influence.
Warning, Iron Curtain activated. Unit sold.
Yes, I can sell it. Look at that. I can sell the unit under the influence of Iron Curtain. And I get the same money. I am very curious, what happened if I put a Ivan bomb in a drone, I put it inside, and I sell it.
Unit sold.
Okay.
Building.
If...
Soviet power supreme, I cast a deadly shadow.
Unit sold.
Oh, explode!
Iron curtain ready.
You see it?
Building.
We're gonna do it again. This shit explodes.
Be patient.
Yeah, what's that?
Soviet power supreme. Armageddon is here.
Look at that, but I don't hear anything that it's exploding.
Unit sold.
Look at that.
Unit lost.
Explode, but I don't hear anything. Funny shit, huh?
Yeah,
what about if you bomb some conscripts?
Conscript reporting. Order received. Conscript reporting.
And you put in there. Take your time to explode.
Maneuvering.
and you try to sell it. Nothing happens. Funny shit, huh?
Need a smuggler? Come on my way. Need a smuggler?
That is enough for a big bomb. Now, move it. Just there, and I'm gonna sell it.
Unit sold. Unit ready.
Ooh, nothing happens.
Unit ready.
Look at that.
I lost the bomb. Do you happy? Let's clear the air.
Okay.
Getting in closer.
Drone is not attacking.
Getting in closer.
Need to be attacking for explode. That is the reason.
Unit sold.
If he's there with the bomb, nothing happens. Another big question if what rewards more? The grinder or selling like this? If you're Yuri, just grind it. It's the same. Look at that. I'm gonna sell it. I get that and I can make another one for the same cost. Look at that. Zero again.
Unit sold.
Okay, you get one, sell it, and you get another
unit
one.
Ready.
The only way to make business here is building the industrial plant. Now I have industrial plant.
Complete.
Now what can I do? How can I make that 1000 make it grow? Well, what happened if I make...
Building.
It's not
on
enough,
hold.
But what happened if I make a rhino?
Building. Unit ready.
It's not enough for another
building.
One, but I'm gonna sell it.
Unit sold. Unit ready.
Yeah.
Building.
Ready, comrade.
I'm gonna sell it again.
Location confirmed.
Unit sold. Unit ready.
And now I have two rhinos. See it? How my money gonna be growing? If you use it with expensive units, gonna be better. Yeah, and what happened if you are Yuri or you have mind control? Yeah, you can use the grinder, it's easy that make this and you need it's better. Okay, I need to sell this. Right there? Yes, you can use it with Yuri too.
Unit sold.
Yeah, you sell it. The mind controlled units too. Okay, and what happened if you alt over a friendly unit? Friendly building, sorry. Okay, it's not my building, I can sell it. You can do it there, but the wall is mine.
Unit sold.
Yes, I can sell it. Okay, people, I slow down the speed because I gonna try to sell a tank flying upside the building. Let's see if it's possible.
Need a little force. Let's bring them closer to us.
Okay. I'm gonna be trying. Come on. Need to be upside the building. Still in the ground.
Unit sold.
Yes! I sell it! Look at that! I sell it, bitches! In that way, I think it's possible to sell the shoppers.
Maximum charge.
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it, they're gonna try it. Need to be upside the building.
Unit
yes! I sell the chopper finally! So now there is no unit that can be sold like that. Maybe inclusive CI units, maybe? Okay, slow down.
Enemy locked.
I'm gonna try to sell CI units with a magnetron, a war factory, and walls. Can be possible? Come on. You can do it. Yeah, the first time you see in your life selling CI units here. Oh my god, it's too far. Still too far. No, it's not possible. I am clicking. Look at that. It's not possible.
Unit lost.
It's not possible. What
happened? Unit lost.
No, it's not possible. It's not possible. Shit. Yeah. No, it's not possible. I am clicking. It's not possible to sell it like that. Okay, people? I swear that I'm gonna sell a V3, and I want to know what is the cost of a single V3 that you can launch it for free all the time. And for that, I'm gonna slow the speed for make it easier for me, and so you can watch it. Okay, there is the V3 launcher, and this is the V3. Look at that, V3 rocket. V3 launcher. I'm gonna follow the V3 rocket.
Unit sold.
Yes! I sell it! Oh my god, it's too cheap!
Building.
Very, very cheap. Also, I cannot make a wall with that.
Cancel.
You don't get any shit by selling a V3. But it's possible to sell a V3. Okay, let's see
select
if I can
target.
Sell it.
Warning, nuclear missile launched.
It's not entity. It's not possible to sell a nuclear missile. Trying to sell a spy plane. I really tried. But I think it's not possible. It's coming there. So I'm gonna slow down. Move back. Everything will make it easier. Easier. Okay, there are many buildings. So gonna be halted. You're really gonna try it. Yes, I sell it! I sell it! Do you see it? I sell the fucking spy plane! Yes! 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 Thank you for watching this video, people. Exciting experiments with Red Alert 2.